I mean, he's one of the best in the league for a reason, from many years still today. So you have to give him his utmost respect. But I'm sure, you know, our guys in our front line would be ready for it.
And he says talk's intimidating, which is why he talks so much. How do you kind of zone that out, with him and all of his trash talking?
I don't think talks is intimidating. I mean, I think, you know, his past, you know, accomplishments is more intimidating than his talk. So when you talk it, you gotta walk it, and he's walked it, and we know that. So we gotta, you know, respect everybody on that team, but also just bring that same energy that he brings every night.